حبيبي.
مرحب بيكم في ادفو.
صح يا مصر.
We are on our way to one of Egypt's most famous temples,
Edfu Temple, north of Aswan, also known as the Horus Temple.
Walking in the dark.
Ah, Hamas. Oh, let's see. When dawn comes, we'll
be back at the start. I love you, that's cap. Thank you, man. Welcome to Egypt. I love you, tourists, to come my Egypt.
This is game.
Hold on.
Right,
this is game. No, this is game. What is that? Oh, that's game for me.
Welcome Egypt.
Here we go. This temple is about 2,000 years old. It's a little younger than that one. What's interesting about this, the only one that's still preserved completely because it's 3 kilometers away from the Nile. It was not touched, never moved. It was completely buried under the sand. These colors are still clear after 2,000 years. If I put my clothes in the washing machine today, color's gone. Now we're going inside the temple, so remember the rules.
This is the court. At least the nobles used to come to pray and gather. And the reason why this is not covered is because there is no barrier between the people and the gods. These are people who are a lot taller than me.
Get this. This here was how the clerks measured the level of the water from the Nile, so that they can decide how they're going to be taxing the population. That's cool.
Coming to these places is such an important reminder that at one point in time, we were great. Today, we're trying and we're on our way, but we have to do our part. Maybe one day we can go from this back to that.
Spontaneous Dockets out!
Catch you guys tomorrow.